VM Agent is one of the few free backup solutions which I can recommend. You can schedule a single backup job in the free version. It offers you the possibility to backup the entire PC, the entire volume, or just single files and folders. The last option is my favorite one because I do not want to also backup the Windows installation. For most users, the option Personal Files is a good choice because all files and folders included in C users are backed up. It is also possible to create filters in case if specific files should be excluded from a backup. Another point which I like is that you can select the Samba protocol for your backups. This is great, especially if you like to backup on a NAS or on a hard disk which is connected to your router. In this case, I choose local storage and use a USB drive for the test. In this dialog, you are able to switch on encryption. What I do not like so much is the limited possibility for hourly backups. It only offers daily backups. A workaround is to trigger backups if the PC is locked. This is a very good idea because in most cases the user will not suffer from decreased performance during the backup. Another thing to point out is that VM has an option to repeat backups if the workstation was not powered on at the scheduled time. But what happens in case of a problem? I simulated a drive letter change from my USB device and VM agent was able to find the new drive letter without the need of manual action. If a drive is missing at all, it will show a Windows pop-up message to inform you about the problem. The restore is also very user-friendly. You can just double-click on the full backup and VM shows you the available backups. You can now select the one which you like to restore. If you just want to restore a single file, you can also do that. And if you don't like the interface, you can also browse through your files using the Windows Explorer. All in all, this is a clear recommendation for VM Agent.